Hello everyone, thank you so much for visiting our blog. Hope you all enjoyed the previous post. At this session we are going to see customized costing template as per industry requirement. Why to customize costing template? Used to create customized result for specific product operation, better manage cost, accelerate your design, development process, increase productivity. By default, there are three types of templates. They are sheet metal template, machining template, multi-body main template. At first, we are going to take a look on sheet metal template. What can be customized in costing template for sheet metal part? Costing for sheet metal components. Configuring currency code. Configuring material frequently used by an organization. Configuring raw material sheet thickness as per market availability. Configuring sheet metal cutting operations, bend operations, forming operations, and the operations which are uniquely used by an organization. Let's enter into the SOLIDWORKS interface. From the recent document, we are opening a sheet metal part. Now we are viewing the feature manager design tree. To take costing tools, SOLIDWORKS application, costing. Now you are viewing the estimated cost per part, method of costing, type of template for costing. To add template, click option, file location. From the drop down list box, choose costing template, click add, browse and select the template folder, click OK twice. Right now you are viewing the customized template that we have created. Set the class of material, then choose submaterial. Set the material which costs high. Now click the baseline to set baseline. Just change the material and see. By this, we are classifying the cost of current material and modified material. Change the thickness for the variation of cost. Set the material cost for INR per kg. Set blank size area to bounding box. Check the preview in graphics area. Now you can view the area of blank size in graphical environment. Specify the offset value. At this case, offset value 0. Set blank size area to flat pattern and see the graphical environment. Change blank size area to custom sheet size and set the area dimension. Change blank size area to custom area and specify area value. At this case, we need bounding box. Set the scrap percent and change it. Set scrap percent to 0%. In quantity group, set the total number of parts and lot size. Change the lot size and see. Check the markup and discount. When I specify 5%, the normal cost increase 5%. When I specify minus 5%, the normal cost reduce 5%. At the bottom, you will view material manufacturing discount. Change it to percent of material cost. Change it and see. Could you view at bottom breakdown? Click Launch Template Editor to customize template. Set currency code, name, delimiter, and default markup discount. Uncheck the box. Switch to material tab. Set class, subclass, and modify custom material. Now I am setting class as aluminium alloy, setting the subclass 7050 T7651 in custom material. I am editing it as pure. Switch to thickness tab. Through filter, we can simplify choosing required material. Specify cost based on Indian rupees. Setting filter to all state. Switch to cut tab. The column contains default, cut method, cut type, setup cost. I am setting plasma length as a default. Through filter, we can select required material and cut method. Switch to bend tab. You can set the bend method, hem method, setup cost, setup distribution. Using filter, select the material we customized. Specify cost, INR per bend. Switch to Library Feature tab. Here you can specify library feature name, setup cost, setup distribution. Here I am going to add library feature name as slot. Specifying cost as 500 INR per lot. Specifying setup cost distribution as divided over total quantity. Sort out the filters. Set the library feature name as slot. Specify cost as 50 INR per feature. Switch to custom tab. Here you can add some of the new customized operation not in template. Close template editor. At left in feature manager design tree, you can view the operations which are predefined in template file. In no cost assign, you have to specifically assign the cost. These assigned costs will be grouped in cut part folder. Now I am removing cost of lowers. And specifying cost in no cost assigned folder. When I hit the key generate report, content to be included with Word document will be highlighted in report option dialog. Just fill that, click publish option to generate the report. Now you are viewing the report of an customized costing template of sheet metal part based on Indian rupees. Here you are viewing the date and time of report generated, material, manufacturing process, thickness, material cost, weight, etc. And also viewing the quantity, total number of parts and lot size. You can also view estimated cost per part and cost breakdown. Cost report shows you an overview of name, material, manufacturing process and total cost per part. Manufacturing cost breakdown. Here you are viewing the setup cost, bend cost, punch feature, no cost feature. Cost report not only generates cost of your product, but also it sets a baseline for the comparison between current cost and modified cost. Here you are viewing the model name, quantity, estimated cost per part, and cost breakdown. Right now you are viewing the baseline of manufacturing cost breakdown. It shows bends, punch feature, custom operation, and no cost feature. Finally, I conclude by stating the benefits of costing. It validates the cost of sheet metal part at design stage itself. For any queries, please do contact us at our mail info@egs.co.in and also visit us at www.egsindia.com. Thank you.